Welcome all to our channel. In session 2, fit and its types with examples from engineering graphics. It is a common paper for all engineering and diploma departments, especially for aeronautical, automobile, manufacturing, marine, mechanical and production. List of points from session 2 we are going to see are fit, clearance fit, example of clearance fit, interference fit, example of interference fit, transition fit, example of transition fit. Next we are going to see fit. Relation between two mating parts is fit. The degrees of tightness and looseness between two assemble components. Next we are going to see types of fits. Clearance fit, interference fit, transition fit. Clearance fit, hole is bigger than shaft. It has maximum clearance or minimum clearance. Interference fit, hole is lesser than shaft. It has maximum interference or minimum interference. Transition fit, hole is equal to shaft. It has maximum clearance or maximum interference. Next we are going to see clearance fit. Shaft is always smaller than the hole into which it fits. It can be assembled or disassembled by hand. It creates free running and sliding assemblies. Precision is not required for mating parts. Subclassifications are loose fit used on loose pulleys, agricultural machineries, etc. Running fit is used in bearing pad. Slide fit or medium fit is used in tool sleds, slide wall, etc. Next we are going to see example of clearance fit. Spindle slides freely in a bush. Example, spindle means shaft, bush has a hole. Upper limit of the hole will be 50.062 in mm. Lower limit of the hole will be 50 mm. Spindle upper limit will be 49.92 mm. Spindle lower limit will be 49.82 mm. Maximum clearance equals 50.062. Upper limit of the hole minus 49.82. Spindle lower limit equals 0.242 in mm. Minimum clearance 50. Lower limit of the hole minus 49.92. Spindle upper limit equals 0.080 in mm. Next we are going to see interference fit. Shaft is always bigger than the hole into which it fits. Parts need to be forced or shrunk fitted together. It creates permanent assemblies that retain and locate themselves. Subclassifications are force fit is used in fitting of rims. Medium force fit is used in car wheels. Tight fit is used in rocker arm. Next we are going to see example of interference fit. Double pin inserted on a base plate. Example, double means shaft, base plate has a hole. Upper limit of the hole will be 50.025 mm. Lower limit of the hole will be 50 mm. Double pin, upper limit will be 50.042 mm. Double pin, lower limit will be 50.026 mm. Maximum interference equals 50.042 double pin upper limit minus 50 lower limit of the hole equals 0.042 mm. Minimum interference 50.026 double pin lower limit minus 50.025 upper limit of the hole equals 0.001 in mm. Next we are going to see transition fit. Shaft may be either bigger or smaller than the hole into which it fits. Assembly usually requires press tooling or mechanical assistance. Creates close accuracy with little or no interference. Subclassifications are push fit is used in snug fit. Force fit is used in railway wheels. Ringing fit is used in keys, pins, etc. Next we are going to see example of transition fit. Hole and bush assembly. Example, bush means shaft, block has a hole. Upper limit of the hole will be 50.025 in mm. Lower limit of the hole will be 50 mm. Bush, upper limit will be 50.018 in mm. Bush, lower limit will be 50.002 in mm. Maximum clearance equals 50.025, upper limit of the hole, minus 50.002, bush, lower limit, equals 0.023 in mm. Maximum interference equals 50.018, bush, upper limit, minus 50, lower limit of the hole, equals 0.018 in mm. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, share your comments, subscribe our channel. It will boost me to post subject-related technical videos which are relevant to the industry and upcoming technologies outlook.